art tutorials be like? First draw this. Then this. And there you go,